back at it, looking like a crack addict, cooking up crack, put it in the trap.